he's staying down.
Water temperature is running low 80s right now. I've been catching catfish at about 12 foot deep. Lake Fork does have a thermocline right now, and that's kind of what I'm working to my advantage. I had a great day. Today is turning out nice. It started out windy. I caught bait early. Was on my first spot by 6 o'clock. Had a great time. So I'd love for you guys to check it out. Why don't y'all come and see?
Thank you.
This is Robert with Armadillo Outdoor Adventures. I want to thank you for joining us. I know it's been a while. It's been 5 long years since I cut a video, since I put anything out. There's a long story. I bought a business, took all of my time, and I had to give up all of my toys and everything. At this point, I've sold a good portion of the business, so I'm able to get the time that I needed to do this. I missed this so badly. I want to say thank you all for all of the support. At this point, I've got over 800 subscribers, and it just kept growing while I was not putting videos out. I just want to say thank you all. I'm eternally grateful. You guys need to know, yes, I will be putting out videos really, really regularly now. I am going to put out some more decoy videos. I am going to put out some more how-to videos. A lot of fishing. I've missed fishing so badly. And I thank you guys for being with me. I thank you guys for the company. And I appreciate it. And let's get back to fishing. thank y'all all for joining me today. Today was a great day. I think we caught 12 fish. It's now 10 till 10 o'clock. We're fixing to get off the water. We quit fishing about 20 minutes ago. We moved four different times. Caught fish at each spot. The last spot was probably the best. This is a spot that I go to a lot. I catch a lot of fish here. I turned all of them but two loose. The two that swallowed the hook. But I didn't think I could get the hook out of them without killing them. I'll go ahead and fillet them and put those in the freezer. We eat a lot of fish in my house. Something we're going to be doing is how to cook, different ways to cook. I'm going to show you how we do it. I have to eat a little bit more healthy now. We'll get into more of that in later videos, why and what's going on in the last 5 years. I appreciate y'all. I want to say thank you to the armed forces. Thank you to the first responders. Y'all are what keep us free and keep us with the opportunity to do this. This is a great thing for us. America is the best place to be. And I want to say thank you to all of you. So I appreciate y'all. And I will see you on the next trip.